Bollywood heartthrob Hrithik Roshan, who will be next seen romancing debutant Pooja Hegde in the upcoming epic adventure romance film, will introduce Pooja at a special event here on Tuesday. Talking about his Mohenjo-daro co-star, Hrithik said, "The last time I was paired opposite a debutant was for my own debut film. It feels great to introduce Pooja to the audience with Mohenjo-daro. She's a lovely girl to work with, very talented and hardworking. I'm sure a lot of love and warmth will come her way." Directed by Ashutosh Gowarikar, the film released on August 12th. INS Report.